most of the water is going to go off to our left.
Paths change over the years.
So if there was going to be a flood, it's going to be off to the north. This road we're on is called Rocky Gap Road.
Where's it get its name?
Say that again?
I said, where does it get its name?
Well, there's a few rocks, and there's a little gap. We're going to be going through the gap. This was used, this is part of an old pioneer trail. Mostly what this was used for through here were cattle drives. The old Spanish Trail, which is the southernmost trail, pioneer trail, Santa Fe to Los Angeles. Yeah, it ran through this area.
Stack, though,
yeah, we're gonna get that, but it